Oh, here we go, huh? Super duper attractive dudes.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Angels and Humberto, the Lethal Lovers, Los Lotharios.
You're excited for what may be a special Memorial Day.
And now, the Los Lotharios Kiss Cam.
That's what I was expecting.
They were handing out sports Emmys earlier this week. I have
Did
no
clue.
I was not nominated. I have no clue. Interesting thing, though, you have to nominate yourself. With that being said, I have no clue how this segment did not win one.
What, a sports Emmy?
Yes, this thing is good 2 to 3 minutes, and they're just finding the perfect cheeks to kiss. The Kiss Cam is back in arenas across the country. Look how happy she is, huh? For a long time, like a couple years, that was not even possible to do. You would never think that this would come back. This Kiss Cam was potentially never going to be seen again. And now Los Lotharios come in and kiss the cheeks in every town that they come to. You're welcome, WWE Universe. Los Lotharios take on Jinder and Shanky next.